Hey, Tiger Nation, this Wesley Clark here with another look on Tiger Camp Insider. After a rocky start yesterday, the Tigers looked to bounce back and get a little comfortable today at spring practice. Today, we're going to focus on the linebackers and how Coach Williams had instilled and talked to them about getting stronger, faster, and quicker and taking every play serious. Take a look on the inside. Hey, Tiger Nation, I'm here with linebacker Malik Simmons. Malik, how was spring practice today?
Today was a good day. I felt like we came out, flat around. It was a little cold, but the guys didn't let that get to me.
So, being your leader on this team, how big of an impact is it to have a spring practice for the upcoming season?
I feel like it's huge. All the freshmen and first-time starters, they out there getting this experience, you know, game time experience that they wouldn't be able to get during the season. So I feel like that's a big impact on this team this year.
And there you have it with Malik Simmons. Take a look. And that'll wrap up another look on the Tiger Camp Insider. See you next time.